I go out to face these scum. They crawl from under rocks. They have green-colored skin. And they tell you, we want to kill babies. Then have all the footage.
Keep them alive, selling their body parts.
You love Satan as your tongues come out. Success.
I came knocking on your door a million times, and you laughed at me.
I said, oh, it's all burning.
All lies.
She goes, I like it.
Hey, look at where it's...
The more blood of it.
Basically space alien.
Bring me 15 hookers now and get the drugs ready and take me to the private island. Get the satanic rituals ready.
Destroy the child. Corrupt them all.
If you're a genetic male, it'd be nice if you developed as a genetic male, and now we have a chemical very common in the environment that's effectively sex-reversing animals.
I'm going to show you something pretty amazing, scientifically speaking. The one that's sort of remarkable is this pair. These are both males. The one on the bottom, acting as the female, we affectionately refer to as Darnell. He's a genetic male that not only acts like a female, he lays eggs like a female. He, she, has been exposed to atrazine all of her life. I don't even really know how to reference it. This is Darnell's third clutch. So Darnell has sons and daughters that we've grown up. You can see eggs in the bottom. This is actually her second clutch for today. He, she, has been copulating for getting close to 24 hours now. This is probably one of the most remarkable things I've seen in my work. But I personally have mixed emotions. I'm very excited about the science and trying to understand the mechanism. But on the other hand, I am worried. This is the most common contaminant in ground and surface water and drinking water. And the level of atrazine that it took to make this male turn into a female is three times less than what's allowed in our drinking water.
I really think that the global amphibian decline is telling us something about human health.
The toxins in our waters are reaching well beyond frogs. Reproductive abnormalities have been reported in everything from alligators to polar bears to humans.
I don't like them putting chemicals in the water that turn the friggin' frogs gay. Do you understand that? Serious crap. I'm sick of being social engineered. It's not funny.